Thank you. happy Sunday, everybody. What's going on? Oh, man. Sorry, I had my mask on. My face feels funny now. Los, what's going on? Los is here. Double, what's up? Tokyo Era! Nice train. Love a good train. You know what I'm saying. James, good morning. How's everyone doing? What's up? What's happening? What's crack-a-lacking? You know, what's good? What's the happening? What's the news? I have one more thing left. To prime. That's it. Could not find that word to save my life. I apologize, Jesus. Everyone, let's go. Art time. Get me excited. Get me excited, Aaron. That's like a nice cup of tea. No, I ripped my cup. Accidentally scraped it the other day. I didn't realize. Oh well. I need to watch it, Aaron. I didn't want to watch it before I watched Boom Boomger. And I just watched it like Thursday, so I promise I'm gonna watch it. I did retweet it though, so try. Right, Los, it's awful. Awful. I struggle to get up. I tried to get up so early today and it just did not work. It did not work. My alarm went off at 6. I was like, not today, Satan. Not today. So, we did good. I got what? I got 3 helmets sanded. The horns were Mystic Knight Blue and Shredder's stuff. Which I got a prime Shredder stuff real quick. But I don't know. I don't know what to do. That took me 40 minutes. I need a day off where I can just come out at like 7, sand to like 10, 11, stream rest of the day, you know? Soul leveling. Alright, hold on. Let me go put primer on this helmet. Oh, my camera's frozen. There's 2 of me. Look at that sexy dude up in the corner. What a beautiful amphibious creature. There he is. Okay. Is this camera frozen? Why is this camera frozen? What's going on? What is happening today? When in doubt, unplug it. Unplug it. Oh, God. There we go. We're back in action. Let's go. Let's go. Woo! All right. 2 shakes of a lamb's tail. You know what I'm saying? What's everyone doing today? What to do? It's Sunday. Sunday. It's supposed to snow today or something. I don't know. What is chilly this morning? Actually look up Shredder's helmet real quick. See what we gotta do. I'm thinking, now hear me out. Now I'm thinking we get Aubrey Red cleared this morning. Done. That's Zio Yellow. Touch it up, cleared this morning. Done. Finish this afternoon. There's something else he's really gunning for. Oh. Touch up Mystic Knight Blue. Maybe clear it later. Don't really have to do much to finish it, you know? I would get a wet sand in the face, though. That's important. Get the rest of this mask off that we did the black on the front last night. Make sure we have some plastic tinted. And then this afternoon, we can finish Ancient Age Green. Those two new Frontier Kong helmets. Cairo, Aubrey Red, Zio Yellow. Void Knight, that's another one. We can detail line him, paint his gem, clear him this morning. Just get him done. I don't think I'm going to airbrush mine. I think I'm just going to do a clean look, see how it looks. We did both. Airbrush will be in the video. It's fine. But, so that's what, 7-8 helmets, maybe? Done. Get him out of here. And then we don't have anything like super close to being done then, so we just work on wet sanding and stuff. What's up, breakfast break? Someone buy me this great five on eBay. It's only 500. No, I'm looking up yummy bacon. Oh, my things aren't showing again. Yikes. Jamaica? I can't see who's redeeming stuff today. I don't know why. Sometimes it's like glitches and it won't show me. What a joke. She made it. Alright, hold on. Ninja Turtles 90s movie Shredder. Gallery, don't let the nature. I really hope the whole thing's not metal. I didn't think it was. I thought it was brown, but like, what's like the, what's going on, Azzy? How are you? I guess I could get my NECA toy out, huh? I have that. That's gonna be pretty accurate. It's like weird. I mean, let's be real. There's not like a well-lit scene in the whole movie Shredder's in, which is fair. This guy. you 20 streak. How close are you? I don't know why nothing's shown up for me. I'm sorry. If I don't catch your hydrates and stuff today, I apologize. I'll reset stream elements after. It is like a weird brown, right? Like it's like dirty. Like it's filthy. It's almost like it's a glossy brown. Or like a satin. Probably satin. We'll do satin on it, I'm sure. I really like satin. Clears. Mouth and head are definitely chrome. I'm going to chrome them. They're not. Let's go, McFly. Thanks for being here 20 times in a row. What an absolute hero. Brass brown. Yeah. I'm just trying to think what I have laying around. I got that bronze lacquer. You could blackwash it, but I never... Blackwashes never work. I can do the reverse better. I think it always looks better. But I have a can of chrome here that I keep thinking is silver, and I put it on stuff, and I get real mad because it's totally not right. Hopefully there's enough left to do the horn. Blade? What do you call that? Shredder's so cool. Like, I mean, I guess he's a one bad dude, but it's wild how comically large his mouth plate is. Looks so good though. Dry brush bronze. We could probably do that. Maybe that's the play. What do you guys think? We can get that ready. Like, I don't want to get too ahead of myself. Maybe we can do that this morning. Now I'm on pictures of Splinter. I don't know what's happening. There's a Shredder cosplay. It looks bitchin'. I just always thought it was supposed to, like, mimic, like, what are those mats called? Like, tatami mats or whatever, like the Japanese ones. I think at the end of the day, it doesn't really super matter, as long as we're close. This guy looks like he did brown, and then he dry brushed on some, like, gold. I'm thinking we just dry brush on bronze. I think maybe that's the play. If I get enough of that bronze lacquer, we could do that. What do you guys think? If it looks terrible, it's for a kid's birthday party. What do you want from me, okay? They're like real pictures, like the prop, you know, like oh, my wife never sent me the thing for the pinata. We gotta order the pinata. She wanted a Donatello pinata, and I feel bad, but the Donatello pinata is honestly $20 than any other turtles, which is so stupid. So I guess we're just gonna get a pizza pinata. I think I'm just gonna go with like the bronze dry brush. I think it's gonna be fine. The movie. Oh, no, the series. I like the series. Leave me alone. That was the only Turtle series I had access to when I was a kid, okay? Alright, so that's what we're going to do. We're just going to dry brush bronze, and if it looks terrible... Leave me alone! Why are you going to call me out like that? Look what someone posted on Twitter that went up on... I did save it, right? That went up on Yahoo Japan last night. Look at that. It is an attraction show. Jack. So, die Jack. It's beautiful. Last I looked, it's already up to like 6K. So I was like, maybe not today, you know? All right, so in that case, what would be the easiest thing to start on? Aubrey Red, we just gotta do lines, touch up the white a little bit, and we can clear that. So we'll get that. Void Knight, I think we just gotta do lines in the green gem, so we'll do that, and we'll dry brush Shredder's top part thing. And then hopefully, by then, maybe we can wet sand the, probably not the Shredder parts, but maybe Mystic Knight Blue's horns. If not, we'll do the black wash on that, mask that, and then if God willing we have any time, we will wet sand something. I don't like Mikey. My Jack is great. I can't wait to... I'm so excited to put that on everything. Mew Mayhem was fun. What's up, Patrick? You wanna see how that turns out, McFly? I can do that. We can start that real quick. Well, let me see if I have it in this bronze. I need to get more diamond dust. That might be enough to do it. We'll see. Screwed up, but I don't know. I can't. You're fine, Aaron. Like I said, no rush. Sorry, there's like this little part that's hanging off that I meant to get, and it didn't, and now it's weird. See, McFly. That's the hardest part of anything.
Oh, that was so close! don't mean that. More like bone broth inside.
We'll use a spook putty brush. It'll be alright.
It's for a good cut. That doesn't look right. I know, this buck doesn't look right.
You know what they say, knock if you buck. That's as much as we're gonna do. We're just gonna dry brush it, and I think it's gonna be fine. Don't wanna lose all the, you know, design. Honestly, you can't really see any layer lines anyway. It's pretty good, unless you like get up close. But then they kinda just look like, I'm not entirely sure what this actually looks like. The reference is hard to tell. But we're going to dry brush on some bronze testers here, hopefully. I think I have enough. If it looks bad, then we will pivot and try something else. But that's the plan. And we're going to chrome the mouth and the blade, currently primed, and we're going to wet sand soon. So that's where we're at. I need to get so much stuff to print. I hate it. We're getting there. I promise. Everything is coming.
The baby.
That's my favorite line of that movie. Maybe we're not doing this, friends. Oh, there's some. I don't have enough to do this thing, honestly. Happens. Ready?
They're babies.
I think that's my favorite line. I love it. Alright, I think I'm out of the bronze. We might. Just have to use gold or something? I think gold will work. If we do it lightly with the black underneath, I don't think it's gonna even make a difference, so. Someone remind me to get some more of this, though. I do use it on some things. What's going on, Jonathan? The winter boxes.
They're babies.
Hi, hello, how are you? Doing all right. Doing all right, how are you? No, I don't. Like the NECA ones, Aaron? Those are the like movie figures I can think of. All right, you know what, the gold's working just as well. I think this is gonna look good. Yeah, what'd you make? I'd have to see a picture of him. I mean, I probably... I've been picking up all, like, the re-release, like, 80s Turtles and stuff they've been doing. So, honestly, I've always wanted them, and they're dumb cheap compared to, like, figures nowadays. Actually, my Walmart had them on clearance for, like, $7 yesterday. I almost bought more just to have them. I don't know how to hold this thing. Let's go, Azzy. I can't wait to see. Please do, Patrick. I always wanted those, like, 3-foot-tall NECA movie turtles. Those things were sick, but I just couldn't justify, like, I think they're, like, $120 or something a piece. I only ever saw them at FYI, so they were probably, like, retail, like, $20. FYE, not FYI. I think that looks good. I think it looks good. I don't even know what that means, but I'm very interested in reading. Or learning? What I just did. Screwed this up. Should've left it alone. Stick. Just left it be. I mean, it was dangling. I had it. I'm gonna be 100. There's some supports under here. I could just not get out. They're like fused. So we just covered them up. Fine. Probably should have not just done support there. It's hard to tell because somebody put their name in here 9,000 times. Still upset about it. Hello, black marker. Where are you? Color is black. It's a frolic. Tearing up my marker. All right. That's fine. Ha ha.
I love dry brushing sometimes. Especially when it like works. Oh, that's too much. That's too much. Rut row, don't like that. Don't like that. Sorry. It'll be covered up. It'll be covered up. It's gonna be fine.
I'd say that and I went screwed up, right? Turtle-themed Toku Hero. No. No. I don't think. Do this, the bands, and I think we're good. I don't want to overdo it, you know. I think that was pretty good, friends. That's what New Frontier's turtle is. He's got a big honking shield. I'm sure Logan will do that review of that Power Ranger figure he got, the Power Ranger 12 figure he got. He's waiting on me for the helmet, and I just drag my feet like a child. I'm bad at what I do. All right. What do you think, friends? I can't fit it on that. I think it looks good. I think it looks cool. And again, we'll put a satin coat on it so it won't be as shiny, and I think it'll muddy it up a little bit. I think it's cool. I think it's gonna be cool.
They're babies!
Satin clear this morning, then we don't have to worry about, because we're not going to clear the chrome stuff, because we can't. Right?
Which makes me really want to get back to the Mummies Alive helmets.
I do have Arbon, like, kind of done.
Soon. I want to look at resin printing them, honestly. I want to do Nefertina next.
Hey, thank you. Appreciate you.
Again, we don't have all the fun stuff on it, but I think it's going to be fine. Like I said, we're going to satin coat it. I like satin. It'll make it look dirty. Hopefully it looks all right in the video. For some reason, my iPad looks like it's like in a letterbox. I don't know why. I don't know if it's always looked like that, though. Like, I just noticed it this morning, which... Okay. So that's cooking. Let me flip the horn here. Candid camera going. Flip the horn, prime the other side.
Horn thing is so awkward. I'm talking to paint, talking to mold, I don't even have to hold it. For painting. I guess something like glue on the paint is not glue as well. Alright, that's what we're doing next. We record doing the touch up from.
Grab this.
I'm all over the place. Morning, I'm gonna get some fun.
Right. We're gonna do the detail lines around the visor, touch up the white just a tiny more. We had to let it set and dry. And I think we need one more coat of black on the eyes and around the mouth to go do the detail line. But this, I'm pretty sure up here is not lined usually. On the back and the front. If someone wants to triple check and tell me I'm wrong, that's fine, but
I don't think you did it on the last one. I think the driver can turn out really well. I did run out of bonds and it's too cold, but I don't think it really made a difference. So anything that's just from the sat clear, get from the thing.
starting now.
Aaron, we'll be here.
I thought so, Patrick. Thank you.
I remember there being a discussion last time.
The last one we did. They're super basic helmets, but like in a good way, if that makes sense.
Isha Pansa. Isha Pansa.
This line up here, or this part up here, just didn't. Some mean overspray, so we're just gonna tighten up a little bit. Coat, get rid of that red tint. That one, I need to print that one still. I need to redo my old one. It's on the helmet refresh list. I will super agree with the visor shape. And I like the horns on it. I think they're very subtle. I like horns that are like molded in and not protruding, like Zoo Blue or something. I like them horny boys, you know. See you, Patrick. Thanks for hanging out. Hopefully, see you later. Is this the good stuff I just did? It has to be. Ah, I did. And then here's Sean. What's up, Sean? How are you? Feeling any better yet?
That's good. Keep it up. No lines. Fine. Oh, my wrist. I set a timer, right? I think I did. I could not wake up this morning. I tried to get up early, friends, and it just did not go well. No, I woke up. My alarm went off at 5:30, and I woke up. I was like, you know what? So I was gonna try to get my son up and fed by like 6:30 and get out of here at 7. It's like, you know what, whatever, I'll just sleep another hour. Set my alarm for 6:30 and I woke up at 20 after 7. I don't know what happened. I guess I should do post. I didn't do post. Mr. Music, why'd you turn off? Do. Phone's been annoying all day. That's cool. Somewhere over the rainbow. Post. Try not to forget about the blue sky. One day it's gonna be booming. One day. Ooh. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Why did I get some weird, like, transatlantic accent on that? I'm sorry. Me too. I only remember on weekend. McFly posted on there all the time. And I feel bad because I'll get on when I'm doing this and see like 9 posts by. I'm like, ooh, I like that. I gotta put another coat. Satin on that. It looks okay from here, I think. Bad babies. Don't worry, we're not getting away from the Toku stuff. You can, but you're gonna pay for it. It's what I do. I use later. It did get more expensive, which I'm kind of bummed about, but there's stuff. I go in and I schedule a month at a time. That's all I could do with the plan I'm on, but. And then I don't have to worry about it. Put another coat on there and. There's definitely some other stuff out there too. Later doesn't do threads, and at least maybe they do now, I don't know. Doesn't do threads for Blue Sky yet. But, yeah, they're definitely. Can definitely do that. It's not. I don't have time to sit down and do a post every day. I can take like an hour out and do a month's worth of posts. Again, I try to post something every day. For a while there, I was being lazy and not even doing that. I think I need to schedule another month. Welcome to the club, Quentin. How are you? God, no. My buddy was going to snag a red MNPR helmet off me for his kid for his birthday, but he's kind of hoping to give me a reason to actually make one. I mean, I need to replace mine, but... I think McFly still wants a MNPR red. Summer vacay! Sadly, my vacation, I think, is going to be PMC, so... I told you, Quentin, I'll make you a change peg. We ain't making no ugly, overrated, stupidly cut. Nobody knows what color it is. Ugly helmet. Okay, listen, we are going to show the man some respect. Show the man some respect. How dare you? How dare you? Yeah, I mean, that's true. Shit. Thank you. Welcome back, King. Alexa, stop timer. Oh yeah. Now that would be cool. I don't like that helmet, but I wouldn't mind making it. I'm not a huge fan of a red gold aesthetic. Certainly a choice. I actually had someone approach me about making a like a pink one. I thought it would have been cool, but I don't know what ever happened. Good, another coat on the eyes. I think we're good. From a pink, right? I mean, they'd probably go with like what? Momo pink? I mean, I know Momo's like peach, but Momo pink? Did you? A bunny ring. Hear me out. Is it an actual like a bunny? I need some. It's too late. I know I get it done in time for Easter. We're just gonna follow. We're just gonna get some bunny ears for stream. I like non-black visors as a fan, but not as a prop maker. Okay. Alright, I didn't mean to call myself a prop maker, I'm just an idiot. Gotta do what you gotta do, okay? I'm actually feeling good about this helmet now. I think the lines made it work. Where'd my black marker go? I was trying so hard to come up with an Easter helmet for a video, but I can't come up with it. I'm not with you. I got too much other, like, real life stuff going on to try to punch something out between this whole house thing and daughter's birthday party and all that. Okay. I think it's ready to clear. Let's rock and roll. Yo, it's time for Yellow Buster. I forgot about that. The fires are so bad, though. The fires are so bad. It's time for Special Buster. Oh. Oh, it's a life-changing stretch. She is a bunny. She's a jackrabbit. I'm so bummed I ripped my cup. She's a bad bunny. Bad bunny.
Yeah, I know you guys can't probably see it too well in there, but
I think it turned out too bad.
I think it'll be fine once we get the
other parts off.
They're babies! Oh, yeah. That's what we... Oh, yeah.
I should have said something to everyone earlier. Hey, I'm glad you're pulling out magic. I'm kind of over Tokyo right now. All right,
you all had to go and be savages and pick Tokyo Rainbow for the Megazord helmet. And I slowly, slowly die inside every time I think about that thing, okay? So that's on you. Oh, that's not good, Quentin. You find a place to live yet?
Starting now.
That's not good. That's not good, Quentin. That's not good. Alright. Get the masking off this. Big gal here. I need to find mine. I don't know where mine is. Thank you.
hoping I could do my visor by hand and I'll have to make a buck and all that. I did make a pattern before I cut it all out, but you know how that goes. What's the deal with that Majin helmet, if you don't mind me asking? Do I have, like, does it have to be seeable out of? Like, you gotta figure that out, or is it just for display, or... It doesn't matter, I just... realized I didn't really ask before. No big deal either way, I just... Let's try and get a handle on the situation. It happens. I should probably be a little more gentle. That's why we do touch-ups. Olé! Actually, it doesn't look too bad. I'm not, like, disappointed in it. I gotta touch up the lines a little bit. This kind of makes me want to, like, get mine, like, cooking. I think mine just needs wet sanded. I'm not sure. That's good. I'm supposed to go cross-eyed when I'm doing lines, and then I don't know what I'm doing.
I didn't hate O-Ranger. I don't get the hate for it, honestly. I think the last arc's a little weird, but it's not terrible. I will say O-Ranger has probably the best beach episode, hands down. Shame we don't get those anymore. There's some really good. I like O-Ranger. I like the villains. Baronoia Empire is what it is. I like that Sprocket actually grows up, right? Yeah, it's a top tier changer. These are some pretty kissable lips. We hit the tip goal today. I'll kiss them. How about that? Can't be giving out the goods for free, you know what I mean? That's what my mom always taught me. Alexa, repeat timer.
10 minutes, starting now.
Oh God, what happened? Alexa, stop timer. Put another coat on. I want to, but I don't know what to do. Like, shoot me some ideas. Jay said do like a kiss or miss, but do mouth plates for April Fool's. There's just so many. It might not be as bad to edit now that I'm not stupid and know how the green screen works. Here, what? Double. A typical one. Oh, yeah. Like I said, we hit the tip goal. I'll lay in on these.
It's not the straightest lines, but I don't know. I think we're getting better. Clean this up a tiny bit. Really didn't need too much, honestly. Come here. Pretty happy with it. Alright, this is one of those things where I feel like we're gonna make it worse if we screw with it anymore. I think it looks good. You know, so we probably get away with not even clearing this, but I mean, we're going to. But that's next after that. Let's take a look at Void Knight. Get that gem going. Oh, I'm trying
to power through to get the wet thing.
I don't know if I masked the lines on this or not.
Touch up, honestly. Or just do the gem. So all I've been waiting for. Like I said, we were going to airbrush this, but I'm gonna try it clean. See how it looks. See if it looks better than the airbrush one, just so I know for the future. Also, I'm a little lazy. But yeah, it's really cool purple. It doesn't show up super well on camera, honestly. It's not. Probably looks better on that camera. It's more grape. Yeah. I don't know. It's a nice color, yeah. Alright, I think we can mask the gem then. Man, I probably don't have enough clear to do all these, but we'll see. Do that. I thought we were going to do more on this, but again, like I said, I was going to airbrush it. But I think, or like I said, I think the airbrush looked good. I want to see how this looks. It's cold out here today. Sorry. Struggling today. I'm tired all weekend. I don't know why. I know, right? It's been too nice. It has been really nice. I always hate, like, a false nice. You know, it's nice, but it's still snow. You know, I don't like that. Just give me spring. Just give me rain. 60 degrees. And let's call it a day, okay? Just so I remember, someone remind me tonight when we're doing magnets to do my magnet tutorial video. I've been asked for that so many times, then maybe we can punch out all like the tutorial videos. I'm just gonna do one for scaling and slicing. Shouldn't be too hard. I can do that whenever. think, right? Because we have putty and primer one, we have a paint one. Let's redo the visor one tonight. I did one with formed visors. I just put a shot for that, but you can do one for like regular visors, I think. We do that tonight. Visors, magnets, and elastic, we'll put those together. Maybe, I guess we could put visors, magnets, elastic together. So we have scaling and slicing, which is a weird thing because everyone's printer's different, but more so just using support blockers. And we got paint and putty. And then we got primer and putty, and then paint and detail lines, I think. I think I put that in there. I don't know. We'll see. And visor, magnets, elastic. And then spin around, though. I think that should be good. Like, does anyone have any ideas for another questionable part of the helmet making? I do want to do one on model makers, you know, like who to go to and all that. Who I use, I guess. I don't want to, like, seem biased, you know. I'm not trying to hurt anyone's feelings. Every model maker has like a niche that they're, I highly recommend them for. Find the green. I'm just gonna
call it a day. Put me in court. I'm ready to play. Put me in court.
Dad told me that. Actual words he told me.
Okay. Why did I put that there? So, what are we working with here? What are we cooking with? My hand is so cool. It's so cool.
Alright. Alexa, how long is left on my timer?
There are no timers set.
Are you serious? Understand this one. I do. Okay. She's messing up my timelines, you know. Alright. Let me do the last coat on Aubrey Red. You can start clearing Zio Yellow. And while we do that, we don't have to record Zio Yellow. So it's fine. So we can Blackwash? Mystic Blue? Gas? I doubt the shredder part's ready to look like sand. I need a putty stop. I need to... wet sand.
Wet sand's a lot.
Something the resin printer, we get them figured out. I need to go get a tub, put alcohol in, try to get these clear pieces unsupported and rinse. Hopefully get two lenses so I can at least get McFly in his kit. Get Z cross lenses unsupported. Alright, nobody's crying about it. Let's get going.
Starting now.
Now we have a time.
It's going on Lowe's. Lowe's, I will get back to your message. I'm sorry. Yes. That's fine. And then shoot me the email for me to give to him, and then, maybe go from there, okay? Alright, so let's blackwash this. Let me look at the picture. Again, Dana, I think what, Sandin? Mystic Knight, Tatarnana! We're gonna get the face wet. Go for it. Half attack, right?
It is. I think the actual pictures out there, the saturation's totally not real on.
That makes sense. Big boy. Alright, let's screw it up. You ready? Actually put gloves on. Okay, these were abysmal to sand. I don't think it's even like a mediocre job. It's pretty bad, but I tried. Maybe we can redeem ourselves with red, but we'll see. We're gonna paint the eyes on this one. I see now that we should paint the eyes on silver. Logan painted the eyes on his and it looks great. need to watch some more videos on it. I know a lot of people use shoe polish to do this. I'm like Australian guy used to watch make like figures and stuff. I do shoe polish. That guy's still around. Call me Rick, cause I'm grimy. That looks better, right? A little nice details in here. Cover up my piss poor sanding job, you know. Kind of what it's all about. Alexa, repeat timer. Repeat timer.
10-minute timer. Restarting now.
She started another one, huh? Or did she? Yeah, I think it looks good. I wish there was more out there. Like, I wish I could hunt down some of the people that worked on it, you know? There's no, like, pictures of, like, the actual, like, props that I know of. Like, there's no good back of the, good shot of the back of this one. Yeah, he told me 45. Told you. So I said. Let me ask him first. Usually they like doing like personal sales. They don't have to pay the stupid fees on Etsy and stuff. Haven't had a chance to message him back yet. Haven't had a chance to message him back. It's convenient for them. They don't really have to deal with people. But, yeah. So, I'll snag that here once I get some time. Probably won't get it for a little bit. But we're flip-flop on hours, so he's probably sleeping now. Mr. Disackers. Yeah, well, the list is pretty long, so just gotta bear with me. I'll let you know when we get it printed at least. Yeah, well, I need to talk to you, Lucy, too. You reminded me. I'll DM you when I get back to you. Let's see how this goes.
That's Omega.
Work, work, work. Yeah? Nice.
I think your logo turned out really well, Lowe's. Truly. Like I said, I'm going to have your OG Caliber video up Monday. I'm going to try to remember to get it description and stuff done tonight. If not, it'll just be up a weird time tomorrow.
Little Monday treat for everybody. New video. New old video.
Yeah, for sure. It's awesome. I
really like it. This might not be perfect, but it's gonna be okay. It looks alright. That looks okay. It's a little grimier than I'd like it, but it's also helping hide the sanding I did back here. Because it's impossible to get into all this. And I could get some of the supports off, so I'm just gonna hide it. Can't make it, fake it, you know? I think the satin looked really good on silver, so that's what we're gonna work with. I'm trying to normalize satin clears on helmets, okay? Make them real. Zero, dude. They will be up on the Patreon eventually. Alexa, repeat timer. God. Alexa, repeat timer. Come on, what is happening? Alexa, repeat timer.
There are no timers set.
Yeah, we're still alive. McFly. It's daylight savings time. What time is it? No one knows. No one cares, apparently. Just don't make it up. I think this looks nice. Dirty. Like I said, I really think these helmets are foam. I'd love to see some pictures. Maybe I could do like a cool documentary, like hunt down something.
I talked to the prop master for Beetle. It can't be that hard to find.
I think we're gonna leave this like this. I think it's gonna be fine. It's supposed to be a little grimy. We'll let this dry. Paint the eyes later. So hopefully get these horns finished. And the face plate needs wet sanded too. These out a little bit. We'll see. No. As far as I know, it doesn't. I'm alright with it. It'll be fine. Go wet sand these horny boys real quick. They should be okay. And shredder stuff. Didn't get anything putty. I can come out putty in a week, you know, if I have to. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do with my life. Let me find the faceplate for that thing. All the key parts and stuff. I sent Logan those key parts. I forgot to put chests in the thing, so I gotta send him chests. I just haven't had time. Stupid me. Absolutely dumb. Dumbest dude that's ever lived. Me. You're looking at him. I just knew it existed. I honestly never really watched it. I might have saw like an episode or two, but kind of it, you know? Crazy gold and
to figure out how to get these things on. And then we'll just have white and red, and I'm working on getting a file for bronze. Reference. You're like the second person that said that. Like, I don't remember McDonald's closed for. Slaughtering my sandpaper, Jesus. I think making TikTok videos will be fun. Yeah, Forrest is the bronze dude who's in like 3 episodes. His helmet's the most boring as well. Looks like a slightly retold silver with like nothing on the back, which I'm down for because I'm sick of sanding that back stuff. So red, red we just got to get another coat of putty on. White needs sanded again. It didn't print very well. I need to resin print the earrings for it. Figure out how to get that face on. I don't know how to do that either. I wish we had better pictures, like the season 2 stuff. I would try to get that modeled and figured out. I mean, we'd probably have to do a lot of, trying to create your own parts of it, you know? I think season 2 was the power-up stuff. That's what you're thinking about, Liz, by the way, too. Should have read the thing. I don't know why I didn't. Alexa, stop timer. Thanks for hanging out. Have a wonderful day. We'll be here later, finishing a ton of helmets. Super expecting them to be perfect. They didn't print real well. Like, these grooves are very hard to print.
Hey!
try. Let me see how this goes.
See how what sanded Shredder's face does.
Probably not well. Those horns are kind of iffy on the fire being cured. And I barely put any on those. Am I doing anything fun today? We might go to Olive's. I don't know. So how bad is this? Hit this dry and here's a good primer before we go in. Kind of try to push this thing. Didn't miss a spawn. It's kind of on me. Try a little bit. Definitely smaller, something wrong. That's not right. Maybe it is right. I don't know. That's 20.
Okay, it's same. We'll see. It just looks not right.
Doesn't look right. Maybe it's just so little of it.
Let's try and think what we can do. We should wet sand that face. Absolutely. Or we can mask this. We should wet sand that face. Let's wet sand that face real quick. Real quick. Right quick. Cheerio, cheerio, you know. Wish I had my wallet, run over to DG, get myself a Manster, some sup for lunch.
Sorry, I got eggs. My fancy egg molds are gone. I'm all out of eggs! I just have bread!
No rush, A-Rod, just a general question. When do you think you're gonna have that done? You have me titillated.
down in Norwich. Alright. So I need to tip some plastic too before I go in. Enough to hopefully get through everything. Still trying to look into the Bioman lights. I'm not 100% sure what we're going to do yet. Either way seems kind of expensive. I mean, we're going to do it. Just trying to make it reasonable, I guess. What a legend. You got me hyped. This is gonna be a good day. Waste your day off. Enjoy yourself. And set up to succeed. I respect that. prefer a blueberry muffin.
I'm in a drive-thru. What a weird time in someone's life.
I'm afraid to eat banana chips. I've been that weird thing with that banana.
I do like dried fruits, though.
Dried coconut. Raisins. Cranberries. Cran raisins? The name form? I don't know. Whatever.
You all know what I mean.
Apricots. I never had dried apricot. Oh, maybe I have. They're kind of like gummy. Right. Dude's getting all the vitamins. That's good for the face. I mean, obviously no promises. We'll see.
But that's probably it for this morning. Okay, make sure you pop in this afternoon. We are finishing at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 cards at this point. Maybe. I don't know. Like I said, that yellow Zio got a little weird to clear. It's got a couple of wrinkles. Maybe let it set for a week, wet sand it, reclear it, see. I'll see how bad it is once. Yeah, it sets up. I'll pop out a little later and see. But that's where we're at. Maybe get Mystic Knight Blue, most of it, cleared. We'll get Void Knight cleared this afternoon. I don't say, finishing all those helmets, we're going to take the rest of the afternoon. Probably won't get anything else done, to be honest. Rest of the night. kind of a bummer. Like I said, I really wanted to spot putty and sand some wet sand some stuff. But I'm one human being, so do what we can. But thanks for hanging out. I will better see you later. Don't let me down. If not, have a great Sunday. I'll be in a Discord, probably. Unless we end up going somewhere, but I don't know. It is snowing, which is a bummer. Have a wonderful rest of your afternoon. I'll see you later. Peace.